This is Ben Lang Henrix with a mini lesson called Demise, Selective Color with GIMP 2.8. In this, I'll show how to use GIMP 2.8 to take this image and highlight the eyes by making them the only ones that are in color in a black and white image. First thing I'm going to do is up the saturation all the way, and that will make the eyes stand out a little bit more. And then I need a little more contrast before I make it black and white. So I'm going to change the levels, in the color levels, and just adjust that until you get the right amount where you think you have enough detail. And then we're going to duplicate this layer, and this layer we're going to desaturate. So we'll go to color and desaturate. And normally I like the luminosity as the way to desaturate. Sometimes the average works better. It gives a little more detail. So that's what I'll use here. So now we have a black and white image. And we're going to make the eyes show through. We're going to do that by adding a layer mask, which is going to be white, so it's completely opaque. And then we'll highlight just the eyes. And we're going to paint black where we want it to show through from the other side. In this case, make sure to do the entire eye, not just the iris, because it looks more realistic. So I carefully paint it black, which shows through from underneath. And then I usually show the layer mask just to make sure there are no holes in there, and I can correct them in there, here if I want. Okay, so that looks good. So I'm going to apply the layer mask. So now I've got the picture, and that's really all it takes to do the selective color. But you can also play a little bit more. Sometimes you want to highlight it, but you don't want it black and white. You still just want it monochrome. And in this case, what I'm going to do is I'm going to colorize the top layer, which is the one that has the holes where the eyes are, so that I can change everything else but not the eyes. And I'll come up with a hue that I like. Okay, and I think that stands out some. And so then I can play with the saturation, the lightness. I think that I'll make it. Actually, I think the lightness is pretty good. I'm going to change the saturation and try different things. I can make it higher or lower. I'll make it a little lower. I like that contrast. It's not black and white, but it's a good look. You can do more as well. You can also, let's duplicate the image again. And this time, you can actually just change that layer to do something like, in this case, add canvas. Anything that, again, leaves the eyes there.
Thank you for joining me, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.